topsoil. Some call it black gold. So rich, it produces 95% of the world's food. And it's disappearing. In less than 30 years, 90% of our world's soil could be compromised. For the next generation, sustainability is no longer enough. We need to regenerate the soil. That's why General Mills was one of the first companies to partner with farmers on 6 key farming principles to help rebuild what we have lost. Integrating grazing livestock helps the soil as natural pruning spurs new plant growth and natural fertilizer feeds the soil. Since most crops only grow for a few months out of the year, growing plants year-round helps continuously feed the soil and hold on to nutrients, meaning richer soil and cleaner water. And planting cover crops throughout the year protects soil from wind, sun, and hard rain that erode it over time. A broader range of plants and animals not only support soil health, but can help farmers deal with pests, diseases, and poor nutrient cycling. Tilling can weaken the soil, leading it to harden over time and lose its ability to absorb water or allow roots to grow. Reducing or eliminating tillage can help prevent erosion and restore soil health. Lastly, we know no two farms are the same. Each regenerative farmer works to understand their unique context and integrate other principles accordingly. To continue making food the world loves, we're working from the ground up, starting by regenerating 1 million acres. Because at General Mills, we know it's not just what we make, but how we make it that matters to you, your family, and the Earth.